Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and disconnect the battery cable. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbing cable from the USB board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable. Remove the two 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the USB board to the top cover. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the USB board to the top cover. Lift the USB board off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the top cover. Remove the USB board and place it into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the USB board from the static dissipative bag. Tow the USB board into the cutouts in the top cover and lower it onto the alignment pins. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the USB board to the top cover. Replace the two 4.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the USB board to the top cover. Insert the USB board ribbing cable into the USB board ZIF connector on the USB board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbing cable.